gets it back for the Avalanche. Paired with Nate Gennon.
One of the character players in the league, Nate Gennon. Really, really hard-working, industrious player.
And with a creative offensive partner, Barry, here's Aginla trying to snap that shot, and Elliott sprawled on the changeup and reached out to stop it. Tanguay gets it back. Tanguay in front. Aginla unable to get a shot away. Tied up. They get it back and score! Duchesne with the backhand, and it caroms in, and the Avalanche have tied it.
How appropriate is that? Ken Hitchcock just talked about it. We're dominating them down low, and they're dominating us down low. And here's an example of what he's talking about from the Colorado side of things. Kevin Shattenkirk turned his puck over, Chris. So you're gonna see they're trying to come up the boards, and Shattenkirk's gonna turn over to Alex Tanguay. Good composure up front to Aginla. They can't get it out. Gunnarsson on the turnover. Duchesne keeps it alive. And watch Gunnarsson, he's just gonna battle through, eventually turn it over, and Duchesne with the nifty little spinorama past Brian Elliott.
Tanguay gets his stick on it for the deflection. And so Alex Tanguay has his 14th of the year. Duchesne with that speed in the middle, and the veterans Tanguay and Aginla get the Avalanche back on even terms. A couple of players tied up in front of the net. It was Stewart and Steen. They untangle. Ian Hitchcock going to his top line, looking for response after surrendering the lead, and it's Backes fighting off the boards. Holden gets his stick on that pass intended for Steen.
And here's the domination down low by the other team now.
Landeskog out to center. MacKinnon can't get loose. And both teams will make changes. Alex Petrangelo up ahead for Berglund over the line with Laterra. Puts on the brakes, waits for the late man. And the shot kicked up by Varlamov. Rebound comes in. Had to make another save right in front of the net. Good sequence for Semyon Varlamov. Laterra's got it again. Looks across. Barrett Jackman there. Tarasenko is on the prowl in the Avalanche zone. And MacKinnon back to get it for Colorado. He'll just flip it out to center, looking for John Mitchell. Quick pass for Tarasenko. Got a little room here. Here's Tarasenko, a shot, and he didn't miss by much. Ben Hitchcock saying that Tarasenko, one of the few scorers in the league who could score from long range. That good a shot.
Yeah, Ovechkin's another one. Phil yes. Kessel, when he's going, is another one, but I agree with that. You talk about quick release points. Tarasenko has one of the quickest in the league.
Ott back in as they roll through four lines here for the Blues. Cody McLeod had to bounce on him, and it comes out to center. Under 5 minutes remaining here in the opening period. A 1-1 tie as Lapierre sends it around. Steve Ott in the...